I'll just show you the whole area of the Prakruti Agro Farm now. Good morning everyone. This is the day 2 in Jawhar Prakruti Agro Farm, and today's plan is to we'll have the breakfast here. Then we will check out from here at around 12 in the noon. Then we will proceed further and we will explore the Jai Vilas Palace, which is around 2 kilometers from here. From Jai Vilas Palace, we will try to go to the Hanuman point, which is just near to the Jai Vilas Palace, and we'll try to explore some other places in Jawhar. So friends, let's start today's journey and let's find it out what are the interesting places to explore in the Jawhar. फ्रेंड्स, वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स द जय विलास पैलेस. मैं आपको दिखा देता हूँ यहाँ का रास्ता कैसा है. देर इज़ नो पब्लिक ओवर हियर, सो आई जस्ट शो यू कैसा यहाँ का रास्ता है. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ द रोड टूवर्ड्स द जय विलास पैलेस. वॉट अ ब्यूटिफुल रोड, एज यू कैन सी देर इज़ नो मच पब्लिक ओवर हियर. So very peaceful and calm atmosphere, and what a beautiful road. And here we have a Jai Vilas Palace, a beautiful palace as you can see. As you can see the palace behind me, Jai Vilas Palace, and this palace is very well known and very popular in the Jawhar area. And this palace is actually used in so many Bollywood and Marathi movies. If you have watched Great Grand Masti, तो जो Great Grand Masti में जो हवेली यूज हुई थी वो यही palace है, Jai Vilas Palace, as you can see behind me. So I'll try to show you the inside of the palace. I'll talk to the guard if he can allow me. So I'll go inside and I'll show you how it looks from inside. So friends, this is the Jai Vilas Palace. This is the back side of the palace. As you can see, unfortunately the inside is videography and photography is not allowed. So I'll just show you the back side of the palace. It's a very huge and very very beautiful palace as you can see. Friends, this is the back side of the Jai Vilas Palace as you can see behind me. Beautiful palace. So friends, dekha aapne, ye tha Jai Vilas Palace, and this is actually built by King Yashwant Rao Mukne in 1940. So 1940 में उन्होंने build किया था, and it is very beautiful palace. If you are coming near to Jawhar or Palghar, you must visit this place. It's a historical place and it looks beautiful. So friends, चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं, and I'll try to explore the next place, that is called Hanuman Point. So friends, we have done with the Jai Vilas Palace, and we are going towards Hanuman Point. So let's start the journey towards Hanuman Point. Let's find it out how the Hanuman Point looks. Hi friends, so we have already reached on the Hanuman Point. As you can see behind me, that is a Hanuman point, and look at the scenery, man. Look at the view from the top. It's on the hilltop, so you can see the view behind me. And this is the Hanuman temple I was talking about. This is a Hanuman temple and this is a Hanuman point. From here you can see almost whole Jawhar city, or maybe the Jawhar area. So this was the 360 degree of the Hanuman point view. So let's go there and see how it looks from there. As you can see, it's just a beautiful view. Just a beautiful view. Just a more than beautiful. Look at the view, man. Look at the view. This is the Hanuman temple, and this is all a Hanuman point. And you can see the view from top. That's it from my Jawhar trip. Hope you have liked this video. I have explored the Prakruti Agro Farm. I have explored the Jai Vilas Palace, and I have also explored the Hanuman Point. I have explored these three places. There is so many places in Jawhar to explore, like Sunset Point, Duck Duck Dam, and so many other places are there. But due to the lack of the timing, I couldn't explore that. I have some meetings and some other works to do. So I'll try to explore in my next trip. Hope you have liked this video. If you have liked this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Do share it with your other friends and family. Do comment how you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'll see you next time with new topic, with new video. Till then, friends, bye bye, take care, be happy, be healthy, and thanks for watching this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.